They all bought Cadillacs and lived there long ago. We had a concert out in Brooklyn to watch the island bridges blow. Survive.